Get in here, you little rascal. Okay, in response to your first question about the box, I would press that button and get all that money. I'm just greedy like that. If I didn't know the person, I mean, people die every day. And if one of them died and I got a bunch of money, okay. I'm perfectly fine with that. I would have no mental issues about it at all. Just that kind of person.
I wouldn't press the button. Just in case it was someone I... Like in the book, it says, basically, she didn't really know her husband. But, I mean, what if I didn't really know the person I didn't want to die? I don't know. I wouldn't do it. I'm not greedy. I don't really care about money. But
okay, and the second question, better stoners. I'd say Harold and Kumar. They're hilarious.
Awesome. I'm going to have to go with Cheech and Chong just because, well, they're the original stoners, of course. They go way back.
Well, Harold, out of Harold and Kumar, he played Sulu in Star Trek. So, think about that. Sulu's amazing. Yeah. Even though George Takei is gay, but that's besides the point. So, yeah. Yep. Goodbye. Peace.
And Bobber.